I'll get on there and, you know, I'll see what happens. And I got all in pretty quickly. And what I found was I was able to create relationships by being on LinkedIn. And I always joke around, I'm not a huge Kevin Costner fan, but I always would say, if you build it, they will come. Because that's what I saw, that, you know, I just started going out on LinkedIn and taking pictures and putting it out there because it was something I could do to celebrate manufacturing and technology and get to even, you know, say, okay, this is where I was today in this manufacturing plant. And wow, this is amazing, because it was what I was feeling. You know, it was amazing to be in this industry, and it just developed from there. And now, you know, I see, I get so many people contact me, and you're right, you get business from it. And it feels good to, you know, not only be out there as a positive influence for people, but, you know, help the growth, if that's a way to look at it.
Oh, it is. I mean, the way I look at it, to say it in a different way, you know, for us at Motor City, and it sounds like you feel the same way, our approach has evolved because the results have evolved.
Right.
People are out there trying it. It's like trying to get in shape. You know, you can't eat healthy for a couple of days and go for a jog a couple of times and all of a sudden be in shape. You know, you're not going to get the same thing from your marketing or your branding. And that's what I dig about it, kind of, because if you're not willing to outwork somebody, it's not going to happen for you. Now, I mean, you can do it by dialing the phone. You can do it by paying a fortune to Google, which we do, by the way. I mean, if you don't, I think you're crazy. Mm-hmm. But